Gran Turismo Sport career. Time to finish the game. The last part of the Amateur League Real Circuit Tours. Interlagos, next race. I'm gonna list a few cars which I haven't used at all in Gran Turismo Sport. So for this one, I'm going to use Honda. Find it here. That NSX. That's Honda, it's at N300 group, so a bit lower than I can have here. I'm not sure if my shifter should work today. I was way too late on these brakes. Wait, I'm going to try it. Need to get used to it. I haven't used that stick for a long time, so braking with... Oh, I forgot what I know what I forgot to do. I'm still in my Project Cars 2 profile on the wheel. I'll try to change it on the straight. Okay, just wanted to do the camera on. For some reason it wasn't visible. the clutch. Oh my gosh! That was a big slide. Barely saved it. The move to the left of the Aston Martin was too sudden, and that really destabilized the car. Breaking way too late there. Behind the first one, I don't think I can catch him within the next two laps. Too many mistakes. If I could bring the car to the M400 group, or just below M400. Another mistake, was braking too late. Huge slide there. Seconds, and that will be the final lap. I think it can be done with exactly the same car, just without the mistakes. Would be much easier on puddles, but obviously the car doesn't have puddles in real life, so. Always a little bit harder with the H shifter. Thank you. see him, but I think he's too far away. But of course the race isn't over till it's over, so let's try to do our best. Close, but not close enough. Okay, it wasn't a clean race, didn't get the 50% bonus for the clean, but got the bonus for the handicap. So, I'll try again, with a slight changes to the car. How far I can go without bringing it to 400? Okay, I can actually upgrade. I have so many points, I've got the maximum number of points. Okay, that brings me to 400. There we go, that's the maximum I can go without bringing it all to 400. Also, I'm not sure why I was driving with traction control. So let's bring it down. And I was on sports hard. That's interesting. Go with mediums. I won't be going with softs. That would give me another advantage. Let's race again. Straight away. not sure if there is an advantage of using heel and toe in Gran Turismo Sport. I don't think there is actually. But it is just fun to practice that technique. That can be then used in other more advanced games. Side of the corner, and there's just the BMW left. The difference now. definitely a W would be quicker on straight. No, I'm in a slipstream, so maybe not. Looks like I'm gaining on it. Even out of slipstream. Final lap. That's interesting. I just got the message that my PlayStation 5 will switch itself off or go into the rest mode. 10 minutes due to power savings to non-activity. It looks like the gearbox changes and the wheel are not being seen as activity. Here we go. Changing that rudder ref right is an activity. But not every button is actually registered. That was really bad, but it doesn't matter, that's a win. I don't think I'll get the clean race bonus because of that first corner. Yeah. What a shame, what a shame. Done. Another one. Spa, Belgium. A lovely truck. What would be the best car to drive on? Another car I've never driven, and I think I have it. Toyota. MR2, the old MR2. If I could tune it a little bit, it should be good enough. Okay, let's see how we continue it. It's at the moment N200. First of all, let's upgrade it. Let's see how far we can go with the upgrades. I want to keep it at N300. There we go, that's N300, 344 brake horsepower, just below 1100 kilograms, which is good, which I guess is good enough. Traction control off, let's use mediums as well for that car. I want the brake balance moved a bit to front. There we go. Good, now let's try. Let's see what we're starting. Third one is good. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Here, I'm out on the cutter, push me out of the truck. Surely heal and turn gives worse results. Sorry, worse results in Gran Turismo Sport because. Blips do not benefit driver at all in that game because it's not simulated. So just pressing brake pedal as hard as possible gives the best result in the game, which is crazy. Actually, I got above bonuses, great. It's 50% for the clean race and 20% for handicap. 1400 experience points, that's what I care about. Level 50 is far, far away, so every experience point count. Counts. Last race at Monza. Italian car. I have any Italian cars? Country. 9 cars. I could use the Alfa Romeo. That seems like a cool car to use. I'm just not sure what kind of gearbox the car has. Sequential, is it puddles? It's quite a new car, 14. Interesting. First of all, let's upgrade it. It has 2 additional levels up to the 3. Power than weight reduction straight, but I still want to have it at N300 for the extra traction control. Keep the mediums, balance minus 2k. Okay, let's try. It's a really fast truck and the power is everything here. Puddles. Okay, so we drive puddles. A little bit left. Here we go, much better. Okay, that was a big mistake. I need to find those breaking points. Let's try again. Too early this time. How lovely. Two American cars blocking the road. American muscle. Why is he driving in the middle of the road? A lot of power. Second after the first lap, four more laps to try to catch to the first one. Seconds. WM4. What else it could have been? Definitely accelerated. I caught up with him really easily, overtook him, got any problems, but suddenly the gap stopped at around 4 seconds. Dropped a little bit, but it was my mistake. That car is sliding a lot. Been on the fifth gear. Around 4 seconds advantage on the final lap. That was much slower lap than the previous one. Much better T1. Breaking, I mean, spot on. trying to avoid slides like the cruise lap. Almost 5 seconds in touch, where it should be. Race. I completed all the races within the amateur here of Gran Turismo single player section. And that is the full possible bonus for that N300 car. And that will be it for today. Because next time I'll be moving to... Oh no, I haven't completed all of them. I still don't have that super formula car. Anyway, that will be it for today. Thank you very much all for watching.